We begin with breaking news.
That breaking news, actor Alec Baldwin reached a settlement over the Rust movie set shooting. Last year, police say Baldwin fired a prop gun on the set near Santa Fe, killing cinematographer Helena Hutchins. A wrongful death lawsuit was filed in February against Baldwin and others. Now CNN reports Baldwin and the family reached an undisclosed settlement in that case. Target 7 will have much more on this story tonight on Action 7 News.